Quiero saber. Ganando, puedo colarme como tercero, pero no está nada claro eso. De todas maneras, la semana que viene esté un poco difícil para jugar o para enviar el equipo a la liga. Unas nenas. También quiere ganar para clasificarse.
Tim, I'm so excited.
But let's keep it together. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl. Seems the ref has been bought. Well, that won't be an issue. I'm thirsty. Are you, Bob?
Sure am, Jim. The Budweiser babes are out. Which reminds me, just how refreshing Budweiser, a new Budweiser bite.
Hay muchos bloques de estos.
To our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental. This match features dark elves. Always a tricky prospect, Bob.
They're good at throwing the ball, but sheer spite makes them enjoy the running game as well.
Sí, está bien. Placajes defensivos lo voy a tener muy, muy, muy complicado. Ah, coño, tengo patada. Ay.
The old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form, and triplicate. These players have got it so lucky.
Lucky. Dos puntitos. Seis. Seis. son los runners, ¿no? Las líneas. Blizzard.
Fast and impossible to tackle. Love it. Great. Greasy paws would struggle to dodge through that defensive line.
Malditos elfos. Dejo un placar y esquivar, tío, es que me fuego. Cabrones.
He's looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Está dos.
It's another handoff. A good solid hand. These two players work well together.
Unnuşim. Joder, qué gente más buena.
To assist a teammate.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? That guy will never. Because two big guys.
Aquí para no estar en... No saca ninguno aún, pero bueno. Ah, no la jugaremos. Yeah. No sé. Es que no tiro a nadie. No he tirado, aún no he tirado a nadie. Se dice pronto. No sé, ahora les tirar a alguien.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
Uf. Total pague. Bien. Este. Este se ha ganado el pisotón. Tiene que haber enviado en línea, ¿no? No, un runner. Ah, no. Vale, ese es el runner. El otro es en línea. Línea. Sobanta de hostias ahora. tres bloggers. Bueno, si empiezan a entrar lesiones, pues sí, si no, pues nada ahí. Todo así. Okay.
Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Bien.
You can't do anything against Knuckles.
Nice. Vamos, lesiónate. Bien, bien. Dead. Nice. Cuatro menos en el campo, que claro, los dos van a volver. No sé yo si era la mejor opción, porque lo voy a chafar, ¿sabes? ¡Ay, qué de perra! Total, es un rote que no tiene nada, no tiene patada, ya está.
to be well assisted in the fight.
Tough, very tough. One of them should hit harder next time.
To be well assisted in a fight. Any action this player makes risks a turnover.
Touchdown! Halftime just around the corner. The game is getting interesting.
Tres más que él.
We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
Tararam. Tururu. Es con un pelín de suerte.
I've played on this pitch before, Jim. We lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, but anyway. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. But I was a little grumpy that day.
Tres putos. Bien.
sometimes the underdog wins.
Bien, joder. Están lesionados, la chava. El pisando. Este le mete otro pisotón. Pero vamos. Descaradísimo. Oh. Pisotón que te vas a llevar. Es que me duele hasta ahí, pero bueno. 4, 5. Putada, es que todas las lesiones las he hecho pisando, o sea, es que no he ido experiencia por eso. Interesante.
Two big guys is always better than one.
With arms like coffee trucks, there is only going to be one result in that spot.
No, matanza.
Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I can, Joe. And it's outrageous.
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not really.
Not that. I can't believe the ref has sent someone off. Put pressure on the ball.
Damn. Don't argue
with that. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm with that. That's kind of the point.
Thank you.
agüita. Okay. Nope. Se encontró.
To assist their teammate.
Una hora 7 y no le he hecho nada. Muy loco, ¿eh? ¡Hala!
Finishing the public and in general Fans are much more dangerous than players. You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Justify. Place to be.
Oh man.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.